All right, if you're thinking about finishing your basement or renovating the job that you had done back in the 70s, well, there's a company out there, it's called Better Built Basements, mm-hmm. and you might have noticed I'm the spokesperson.
Yeah, I really want to do this. I want to ask more. You recently had the opportunity to see one of the jobs that they completed in Middletown.
So unbelievable. They went from unfinished to unbelievable. Take a look. Hi, everybody. I am standing in the kitchen of John and Gail Benker. They live in Middletown, Connecticut, and look at how gorgeous this is, from the backsplash to the cabinetry to the appliances to the granite. This isn't their primary kitchen. This is the kitchen they had built by Better Built Basements. Yes, this is in their basement. Take a look around at the rest.
This basement, what was it, cement before you?
It was concrete walls, concrete floor.
Concrete walls and concrete floor, no more. Better Built Basements arrived on the job.
It was a great experience.
That's John Benker talking about his basement finished by Better Built Basements.
And look at your basement. Is it everything you want?
It is. It's wonderful. It's for the kids, the grandchildren. You know, they come in, we have a great time here. You can see this is more or less the bar area. TVs, we got all kinds of TVs down here for this area. We use this table over here for cards when friends come in the house and everything. Ping pong table, pool table, if you will.
John and his wife Gail have been thinking about this project for a long time.
Like I said, we had an original plan that we worked up and we were thinking about doing this for like the last 10 years, just never got to it. And then again, we got a hold of them, they came in, they looked it over. It worked out very well.
It's nice people to work with.
They are very nice. And you know, they became family almost. And I got to know him very well.
One of those nice people, Deb Tranmer, one of the owners of Better Built Basements.
Well, we transform people's basements from unfinished space to incredible space, you know, like we're in.
Listening to your ideas.
We use our imagination and the client uses theirs, and between the two of us, it comes into something spectacular.
They'll help you plan every aspect of your basement, including where the fireplace should go. And this beautiful stonework. Look at this television mounted on this gorgeous, gorgeous stonework. Again, all Better Built Basements.
No need to go upstairs to use the bathroom. Now, there's one down here.
And we strive to meet our customers' expectations every day.
When people walk down into your basement, you want them to have one reaction. Wow, this went from unfinished to unbelievable. And that's what Better Built Basements can do for you.
Love it. What a spectacular, what a
That's
show.
That's just incredible. Yeah, all right, so we have more information on Better Built Basements on our website. Go to betterct.com.
Have a great day, everybody. Dr. Oz is next. You know how I know? There's a lot of billboards.
Yeah, we'll see.
On 91.
We'll see you coming up tomorrow.
You're
Happy
huge.
Thursday, everybody.
Congratulations,
we're almost to the weekend.
Nick Frattiani again.
Yay, go, Nick.
Enjoy the ride.